Well, hello everybody, welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie, and today we're going to play some Euro Truck Simulator 2. We got the old Mercedes here. We got this loader that's got to go to Katarishi, I think that's what it's called. It's up in Russia. Yeah, loader's 23 tons. Loaders. And it looks like it's 133 kilometers away, 2 hours, 15 minutes. Look kind of farther than that on the map, but yeah, that's where we got to go to. We're going to give this a try. I've never drove an oversized load in a Euro Truck Simulator 2 or a big long load or anything like that. So let's jump in here and get started. Looks like all of our axles are dropped, so that's a good thing. Alright. I'm using JBX's 3 graphics pack thing with my own personal reshade preset. Or not reshade, but game filter. Yeah. NVIDIA game filter. Alright, let's get out of here. Maybe. I probably should turn some lights on. Alright, the lights are already on. That's a good deal. I believe the trailer is a steer trailer. That steer axle on it. I'm not 100% sure, but I think it does. Yeah, it does. It's raining. It shouldn't be raining for very long. I got the rain turned all the way down, so. First exit.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
We're 23 tons heavy, and it's a pretty good size load. We'll have to see if we can find a heavier one, whatever the heaviest load is. Figured out quite how to shift these manual transmissions yet, so we're working with the automatic. They shift different over here, didn't they? Good old 13 speeds. You got a 15, or what is it, a 12 speed and a 16 speed. I think that's two transmissions. What time is 5:27? Nope, it's 3:25. Our ETA is 5:27. I guess the Winchwalkers ain't gonna stop herself, but I had it on auto. Take a fuel, so I'm just going to say that's going to get us there. I don't really know if we're going or not. Big old power plant over there.
Left.
unfortunately, I only know a couple words in Russian, and they're not very nice. What, was I not supposed to turn there? Oh, no. I'll come up here and swing it back around. I should have took the loop. Hell to hit. Maybe that curve, I guess. Well, this is gonna be interesting. Stuck on it first. That'd have been that big old curve right there. I'll probably put that shit there for purpose. It's clear to me. The only mistake we do, we're doing pretty good.
Keep left.
I just thought I'd jump in here and give your old truck simulator a try. You know, I spent all this damn money on it. And DLCs and graphics and trucks. And, yeah. Gotta play some. Get some enjoyment out of it, right? 50 kilometers. And it is 5:09. So yeah, we got enough time.
Go straight.
Inform it, go straight.
Go straight.
You son of a bitch. Don't you do it. I'll run in your ass too. It's about like driving in Russia. The only thing is, you don't have a little light that's running all over. Hopefully we won't fall to the ground. Nope, it's solid. Yeah, I don't really want to have to deal with backing this thing. Oh, where is the oh, sorry. It's on the other side of this fence, maybe? Pull in. We can pull in. I was going to have to back it in. There we go, buddy. That's our first load right there. Not too bad. It's a good little challenge. So we did 138 kilometers, 3 hours, 16 minutes, 107.8 liters of fuel burned, 7,777. That's good, isn't it? Lord.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.